Hildi, come join us. Have a seat.
Oh, hey. Is it okay if I just hang out here for now? Nothing's wrong. I just want to be alone. And think.
No, but I do envy you.
In what realm? Spare me the patronizing.
I've calculated every risk I've ever taken. Tried to mitigate all the ways it could go wrong, and still, it all falls apart. You just throw yourself into situations in harm's way, and somehow it always works out for you. You always end up...
Wait for me!
Of course.
I'm sort of relieved we're heading out for a little bit. I mean, I'm not scared or anything. It's just... I could just use this, is all.
As could I.
Statue over there?
Win minds, not wars.
Tyr understood the greatest fight of them all was the battle for people's hearts and minds.
So, sounds like things went well enough in Muspelheim.
I mean, probably. Surtur didn't want Samara involved. So instead of them combining to form the Ragnarok beast, we did a workaround that left her out of it.
Well, hopefully he still shows up at Ragnarok to plunge his sword into the heart of Asgard.
And where is that exactly?
Only Surtur knows.
What's up?
My, your son's grown since I last saw him.
Sorry, Air. We must be going.
Hello.
Sorry, Gunnar. We have to go.
Excuse me. May I have a moment with Mimir? I don't know what tomorrow brings, but if tonight is our last night, I'd like to spend it feeling something besides hate. Will you tell me one last silly story?
There's nothing I'd like more, except perhaps a dance. Though I may have lost a step. Due respect, love. I don't tell silly stories.
You only tell silly stories.
I could never argue with you.
Can I sleep here tonight?
Quiet your mind.
I can't.
Then I will tell you a story.
If I fall asleep, promise you'll finish it tomorrow?
Of course. Now, close your eyes. There was an old man who chopped wood for his village. Every evening he bore the logs on his back and delivered them to his people. But the logs were heavy, and he grew weaker as time went. And one day, he threw down the logs, as he could no longer bear their weight. And he called for death to come to him.
That is a story. This is me. If it is doing.
The only one who ever got my highbrow sense of humor. Damn fine woman she was. Apart from her taste in men, of course.
She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people.
She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it. Like she was always with us. Watching over us. Leading us home.
Does my request upset you? F is a natural part of life, my love.
No.
Be prepared for when my time comes. Mortals must do such things. I am glad to have you prepare with me.
I will prepare anything with you, my love. No!
You are quiet.
I have nothing to say.
I have nothing to say.
Say something. I enjoy hearing your voice.
A funeral pyre. I would have chosen different.
Oh?
In my land, we entomb our loved ones.
You would have me trapped in the ground for eternity.
I would have you close to me.
How I have you close to me?
My rotting corpse would bring you such comfort. You once tried to take charge of your ending, did you not?
That was different.
Circumstance, yes. But not on purpose.
You prepare for a distant future. There is much time ahead of us.
I wish to better a future. But will exist without me, whenever that day comes. For you, and for our son. We will always walk together, Kratos. You will always be a part of me. I will always be a part of you.
When you are gone, that part of me dies as well. Faye, do you feel your absence?
No. Culmination of love is grief. And yet we love, despite the inevitable. We open our hearts to it. When the pyre is spent, and you have gathered my ashes, spread them from the highest peak in all the realms. You will do this.
For me. For me. For me. For me. Place in my glory.
As you have opened it to me, and you will find every reason to keep living in it.
I'll meet you outside, Father. Sir.
Into battle with you one more time, my queen.
Me too. But not as your queen. As sisters. Are you ready?
Yes. I will be your general.
It will be an honor to fight alongside you, General.
Aye, brother. I'll be right by your side. So, what are your orders?
To the temple.
here's the fun part.
Thank you, Lunda.
Yeah, big softy. You can thank me after, if we all come through the other end of this thing.
I will.
Woohoo! Lucky good!
It fits.
Now go show it off.
Fits.
This here's the fun part. I hope he doesn't outgrow these. And a little one. This here's the fun part. I don't usually buy stuff from customers, but I'll make an exception for you. Never seen anything like this before, honestly.
Fit.
Better get that armor nice and bloody. Here's the fun part. What's the tiny feller need?
Good luck out there, General. I believe in you. General.
Sir?
General?
General?
Sir.
Hey, bud. General.
I came to these lands to escape my past. start a new life. I can hide no longer. I do not want this war. We have suffered enough. Prophecy did not lead us here, nor will it win this battle. Wars are won by those that are willing to sacrifice everything. If that is the cost of vengeance.
What's up, number two?
So be it.
Odin has taken so much from us already. The realms have suffered enough. No matter the cost. This ends today.
Going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin burns too. That's where I'll be. A big fat smile on my face.
For Brock.
Right here. It was right here. Wild thing. It's a fish.
After Niflheim next.
They're trying to shut out Ragnarök.
You've got to stop those war machines.
Not an ideal start.
To do.
You three, follow. Atreus. Freya, with me. Watch our flanks. The war machines.
Thunderbatter!
This way!
Finwë!
I knew you'd show up!
Incoming! the next plan, Robert?
We have no other plan. Our focus remains on the war machines.
We should head for the flaw behind the Asgard Tower. Without Ragnarok, it's our only chance to break through the wall.
Beat the flaw! You said only Sartor knew how to use it.
Let's pray I was wrong.
Save the middle! You come on, Ben, I need you!
Enemies on the left!
Nasty hit! You're right, brother!
War machines. We use them to bring the flaw and strike the city with our allies.
Sounds desperate.
Good. Desperation is our advantage.
Would have preferred a realm destroying fire giants, but I suppose desperation is better than nothing.
Odin's new Valkyrie queen is Gnoll.
Who was that, Nemo?
Then we must hurry. Eyes up! Valkyrie. I would think so. Then we must hurry.
Here it goes! I get
it! Go! Here! Ow! Oh, my! Wait!
You're right!
cover me!
We must hurry.
Behind you!
You're covered in Bifrost!
Get that Bifrost!
New Valkyrie Queen.
I would think so. But we must hurry. Eyes up! Up here.
Jormungandr!
A welcome sight. But he didn't follow us from Midgard. Furious! You'll keep Thor busy at least. Use a shield strike, Thor.
Giant Giants made it after all.
The snake looks different.
He is different. But when I was away, never mind, later.
The Einherjar's link to Valhalla. My sisters and I must separate.
Go.
Still no sign of the dwarves.
Sindri won't let us down. We have to trust him.
Rally all you can. We will make for this fall of Huntower.
What's the plan?
war machine.
Oh, so we're pretty desperate, huh?
It is better this way.
Better for who?
I'm late.
Where is your army?
No more dwarves are dying for this.
Sid,
save it! Odin forced them to build those war machines. And I'm here to tear them down.
Before you break, we must turn them on the floor.
Fine. Leave it to the dwarves to clean up after the giants.
That's what you wanted.
I didn't want this. No.
Close your heart to it. Close your heart.
Who are they?
Midgardians. Odin took them in. They shouldn't be here. They're not soldiers.
Odin put them in our path to die.
It's war. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything. What are you doing?
Sacrifice that, never. Not for anyone. suffering. That is your mother's wish. And mine as well. Today, son. Today, we will be better.
But what can we do?
You see the size of that thing? I think we're gonna win.
Coming!
If they don't kill us first!
Why have you stopped? Ragnarok is here. We finally have Odin right where we...
We will stop Odin. But we did not come to sacrifice the innocent. We will breach the wall at Hrimthor's Flaw.
With what army?
Atreus and I will be enough.
That's suicide.
It may be. But we will die seeking justice, not vengeance. Can that weapon break open the flaw?
Only one way to find out.
You three. Get those people to safety wherever you can find it.
We will see if done.
Freya and I will do what we can to slow Ragnarok.
He was not mindless before. See if he will listen to reason. Odin will not get away.
If he does, so help me.
I know.
Valky!
No! No! Protect him! I will help those that are trapped and meet you at the fall. Go! Go, Atreus!
Sentry! Be careful and stay behind me!
You be careful.
Erpatri! Look, can I just say?
No, you can't. Shut up and fight.
Funky lead!
Control me.
what? You want to thank you?
No, I just want...
I don't care what you want. This changes nothing.
Had me believing you that we didn't have to be enemies.
Dude, you're okay.
My mom was right about you all along. You're a killer just like your father, and you're here to kill us all.
No, just Odin. Sindri, don't! She's a friend.
Friends don't bring the end of the world to each other's doorstep, Loki!
You're right. You're right. I made some bad decisions.
You do that a lot. I'm not sure that's a defense.
It's not a defense. I just want to make it right. Is Skjöldr okay? Have you seen him?
Why wouldn't he be? What are you talking about?
Odin is willing to sacrifice the Midgardians. He put them along the wall to try and deter us, knowing they can't fight. Their deaths are just meant to slow us down.
Why would he do that? And how am I supposed to believe you?
Because he's right. It's who Odin is. It's who he's always been.
Mom, why are you here? What?
He'll sacrifice anyone that had a problem with one of him. The Midgardians. Your friend. Our family, any of us. I had hoped that your father would stand up to him, but now it has to be you.
Mom, what are you saying?
I never doubted that you would make the finest Valkyrie these realms have ever seen. But not for him. Do you understand?
But our family.
Without Odin, we can be one again. A real one. What he's doing is wrong.
He said if we held our ground, we'd be safe. He said we owed him.
You don't owe him your death.
Oh, shit.
Dad will never let them get your grandfather.
Then go with him. He'll listen to you. Are you ready to go find the rest of your people?
Yeah.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, too.
Finally.
Shoot it.
Yeah.
Who is the girl?
Hi! You're Thor's daughter!
Thor's daughter?
My friend!
Rude!
left. You're covered in my
The creature is not whole. What remains is incomplete. It cannot fulfill its purpose. He has done his part. The rest is on us.
Great Lodge. That's where we gotta go.
Yeah.
You didn't want to listen?
That may not be our biggest problem right now.
Commander!
Get back to your sister. You must hold back Ragnarok. This fight is mine.
But if I could just...
Take Atreus in the mask and do not look back. My son trusts you, so I trust you.
Get away from her!
Dad, wait!
I am done with you and your son!
This is the right for her!
I'm allowed to kill you. We do not need to do this.
We do. It's what we are.
That it won't be enough. I can take it. Can you?
Take it off, man! You caught that!
What the hell?
You attack my daughter!
No! I did not!
You bring this to my home! To my family!
Yeah.
shield if you're not going to use it.
Come on!
He almost convinced me!
fuck are you waiting for? Your daughter. My son calls her friend. If you try to hurt her... I would not. Don't you know what I've done? Yes! But what will you do now?
Yes!
Destroy us! No more. No more. For the sake of our children, we must be better.
Why isn't he dead? Are you talking?
Who told you to do that? You don't talk. You don't think. I think you kill. It's a simple fucking concept.
Sif was right about you. I just didn't want to see it.
What is this? Are you broken? I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill.
No.
I didn't want this. I did not want this. Dude, this was all their fault. They've done this to us, to our family. Looks like I gotta do everything around here.
Your own son? Your granddaughter? Why?
Rude's gonna be fine. I think. That one's on you. You turn them against me. You turn them all against me. No! No!
Oh!
left! Monkey Lee!
When I get close, this man beat me. Every time!
Oh! Was this everything you hoped for? Was your plan really all that much better than mine? I hope you got exactly what you want.
Not quite yet. Think you're the only one who can craft a binding spell? I spent many long winters thinking about what I would say to you as I watched you take your last breath. But now, I realize there's only one thing I need you to know. You have no hold on me anymore!
And that's my friend. I forgot how good you look with wings.
Oh, husband. You always sought knowledge well. Now I'm going to teach you what it's like to lose everything. Bow to your queen!
I always loved you. You know?
You've never loved anyone!
No time!
Father? Freya?
You did it, Loki. No, no, no. No more fighting. No. None of that matters now. This is your moment, Loki. Groa tried to hide you from me, but this is your destiny. Champion of the Jotnar. Only he can put on a mask. Only he can gaze into the truth of creation. Unfold the secrets of life and death. No more doubt, no more confusion. You were born for this.
Don't do it, man.
Put on the mask. Loki.
Don't do it.
Ask it the question.
This is your choice, son. I trust you.
Choose to be nothing! No!
So be it.
Attack!
You waited a long time for this. How did you quit? So have I!
Too late for that!
Use your arrows.
You've waited a long time for this, haven't you, Prince? So have I.
Too late for that.
I got it. Fuck your knee.
A long time for this, haven't you, Frick? So have I.
Too late for that.
Fuck your knee.
Fly.
Ah!
world.
I got it. Three against one.
Don't forget me, old fucker.
What did you call me?
That one's for Brock.
A long time for this, haven't you, Frick? So have I.
Too late for that.
Fly!
get me all fucked up.
What did you call me?
That one for Brock.
Your arrow.
Got it.
Got it! Our chance, Loki. I could have had my answers. I could have learned the truth. You took that away from me. I could have made things better. We could have made the Nine Realms better.
This was never about the realms or me. It was about you.
You destroyed everything. My home, my family, my kingdom.
You did those things. Your choices. You killed your own son.
It wasn't my choice. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. You have to stop. You can choose to be better.
No, I can't. I have to know what happens next. I will never stop.
Why'd you have to say that? Sofna. Apfra. Desu. Sofna. 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 Sofna.
I swore I would never rob from you the choice between life and death.
Uh,
I have waited so long for this moment. And now that I'm here, I don't need this to make me whole.
We stopped his madness. That's all that matters.
Brother, so he got to kill him.
It's Ragnarok. He's here.
Right where you're supposed to be.
Huh?
There he is. Wake up, Atreus. Wake up. Glad you've come back to us.
Hi.
Mom?
Where's my father?
Somewhere here in the Holt. He'll be glad to see you.
Thanks, Herr.
Stop it, I'm fine.
Hush.
Thrud.
Loki!
I'm so glad you're both alive. You have no idea, and I'm sorry. Thor. He tried, you know? I'm sorry I couldn't do more. Nothing will fix what you're feeling. But I hope there's some comfort in knowing Odin's gone.
There absolutely is.
Loki, it was an honor to fight alongside a giant. Know that.
Will you stay here in Midgard?
For a bit? Then I've got something I need to find.
I'm working with Hildisvini to get the rest of the Asgardians to Vanaheim to help rebuild.
Then I hope it can be a fresh start for them. And you. Oh, and Thrud. I hope you find what you're looking for. Good luck.
See ya, Loki.
Take care.
Huh. Ugin made it out.
Good for him.
Oh, and if you could get this wood over to Brana's tent,
killed
she...
it?
Loki! Hey! Glad to see the head injury didn't make you forget me. Did you have a head injury? Everything was a blur. Maybe that was someone else. Anyway, man, I'm really glad to see you.
I'm glad to see you too. Looks like you're keeping busy.
I'm just happy to help folks. We're on track to have bedrolls for everyone, and your friends' wolves have been helping out with hunting. We should have plenty to feed everyone.
No shit.
No shit? And hey, thank you for everything. We wouldn't even be here without you and your friends.
Yeah, of course. I just wish we could have gotten more people out.
Loki, you did good.
Thanks, Skjöldr. Take care, okay?
Hey, you know me.
Has anyone seen any extra blankets lying around? That snow might be melting, but it's still gonna be pretty cold.
Oh, there he is. And one for the kid, too. Skull!
Here, here.
Skull, we wouldn't be here if it weren't for you. And Freyr's sacrifice.
It's true.
We were just swapping our own Freyr fables.
Right, right. So where was I? Oh. When we met, I was expecting this warrior, this master planner, a born leader. The legend came before the man. But the man himself was very different. He won me over, though. He was just so damn kind.
I think it helped that he was handsome.
This is true. And incredibly charming.
All right, stop. Y'all are about to start crying all over again.
Sorry. Gotta go find my father.
Besides you!
This has been the longest.
To see you away.
The longest.
Freya. It was his choice. I couldn't take that from him.
He saved us all. I'll never forget that.
The family I thought I had was taken from me piece by piece. But there's comfort in the family I've chosen. Your mother was right, you know. You grew into that bow after all. You are a formidable warrior, but even more than that, you have a good heart. Nothing you've endured has changed that. I'm so proud of the man you've become, Atreus.
Thank you. For everything. I should find my father.
You should.
Atreus! Oh, you gave us quite a scare there.
Glad to see you too, Mimir. Listen. I want to thank you.
Oh. What else did you expect from the smartest man alive?
It's not just because you're smart. You listened to me. Mentored me. And, well, you're basically another dad to me.
What?
No. I need you to hear it. I appreciate you so much.
I love you too, little brother.
See you, Mimir.
It's good to see you about, Atreus.
You too, Hildisvini.
And it's nice down here, huh? No loud noises. We're okay. You did so good today, boy. I'm so proud of you. Maybe later, we can find some treats.
Okay. My turn.
Who's that, huh? Yeah, we know him.
Maybe one of these days I'll surprise you.
Huh? You already have.
Good hands.
Aww.
Thank you for saving us.
I decided it would be better if I wrote the ending myself. You haven't told your father yet, have you?
Told him about what?
Come on. Giant visions? I already saw it. I get it.
Every part of me is telling me this is what I have to do. I just don't know how to say it.
Come with me. I've got something I want to show you. Both of you.
I do not wish to intrude.
This is for you too.
Glad you are too. So, what was the end of the story?
What?
Before Ragnarok. You promised to finish it if I fell asleep.
When death arrived, he asked why the old man had called for him. Seeing death before him caused the old man to reconsider his request. After a moment, he asked that Death help him lift the logs onto his back, so that he may continue on his journey.
He wasn't ready to die.
He wished to keep living.
There's a lot of smoke out there.
It seems when Asgard fell, pieces of it landed all over the realms. There might still be some Einherjar near them, but that's not what I brought you here to see.
Mother? My shrine in Jotunheim. She destroyed it. She didn't want us to know our fate.
We forged our own path because of her.
She went against her own people. Our people. Protect you. They don't all open. I'm sorry.
They don't open. Father, I need to talk to you about something. There are other giants out there, and I've got to find them. I think I know where to look, but they're my responsibility. I need to do this alone. I don't want to do it alone, but I need to. It's hard to explain.
Does it frighten you?
Yeah.
That is why you must do it.
Like you taught me. Yeah.
We survived today because of your choices. Who to trust? Who to call friend? Son.
already.
Remember our promise.
Loki will go. Atreus. Atreus remains.
You gotta let him go. You gotta let him go, Kratos. He's a grown teenager. Gotta let him go. Let him go with his girlfriend. You gotta let him go with his girl. I mean, she got a nice girl, though. Yep, you see he likes, she likes him. I thought he was going with Thor's daughter. But I thought he was going with through, but he like angry Boulder the most. But the man's on his own. His wife knew he gonna be the main one.
What did you see in there, brother?
hold a few dozen per cap. Families will stay together, obviously.
Take care, Kratos.
Thank you. I appreciate that. And we'll bring all the supplies we can, although it won't be much.
Don't worry about it. Anyone who's able can head out for extra supplies. Aesir and Vanir.
Together.
Ragnarok is over, but much remains for Kratos, Freya, and Mimir. Explore the serving realm to discover. Okay. Take out the.